playing very close range there, but Lepro is still here. Long range, but he goes down with the rifle. And so the bomb site will be gained control of by Heroic, and this becomes slightly worrying now for Fnatic. You can see Moddy pushing his way forward, playing up close with this CZ. Trying to find an angle here, and Moddy is going to flex around the back. This should be one free kill, looking for the second, and he finds two cracks to leave Golden 1-on-2. He looks for the first kill, moving his way forward, but again, he's having to deal with two angles, and they just double peek on towards him to secure the round win, and that round right there.